Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Ruchi's Teaching. This is Ruchi here. This video is of explanation on insert a citation of reference tab. Now can you see here? See, in reference tab, in my previous video I have explained about insert footnote, right? And this video is of insert a citation. What is citation? What is bibliography? Bibliography, add a bibliography which lists all the sources cited in the document, right? Bibliography is nothing but in normal life, like in school life or college life or whatever it is, suppose if anybody has done any project, project will not be of only from one book or one person can do, or it won't be like that. Project means it is comprising of some books, articles, magazines, some group of members, team will be there in that. So when you are doing a project, you will have some information from different things, like from different like books, articles. You will take some information from books, some different authors' books, different magazines, different from internet, like from different people, from teachers, from faculties. So when you have completed the whole thing, the project, at the end of the project, like when you are doing documentation of the project, you will keep one page as bibliography. You all might have seen some project books or some textbooks, some mostly textbooks and project books, reports will be there. So in that last page, they will mention a word as bibliography. What is bibliography? Bibliography is nothing but the information from where you have taken. That information you will put it into this project, your project, and you will mention the name of that book and the name of that particular author who has written that book. If you don't mention like that, if something that you have taken some information from some famous author book, famous author textbook, and you have kept that information in your project or in your own textbook which you are creating, what happens when it is published to the outside people? They can make it as copyright in your book. Why? What is copyright? That means they will say that they have taken information from our book and they have kept in their books. So that is it illegal. So that is crime. So for that, to avoid, you want to take the information from some books, but how you will avoid this copywriting? For that, you have to use the author name and the year in which year he has written that book, that name and the name of the author you should mention under the sentences or the paragraphs or the data which you are adding into your document or project or textbook. So for that you have to use a bibliography. You have to save a word called bibliography. In bibliography you will be adding these authors' names, sources from which book you have taken, so and so book and so name of the author. So all these if you mention, it will not be any disclaimed or copyright. It doesn't happen any copyright, right? So for that, I think you might have understood what is bibliography now. Now for that, if you want to create in computers, in MS Word, how to create? That can be created with insert citation option. Can you see here insert citation option? Now see, I will read the definition here. Cite a book, journal, article, or other periodical as the source for a piece of information in the document. Choose from the list of sources you have created or enter information for a new source. Understood? So that sources from wherever you have collected the information, or it is like it may be article, it may be a magazine, it may be an internet, it may be some author's book. Those sources names you have to mention in the bibliography at the end of the book or end of the document. Now that one I am going to explain here today in this video. For that again I have to create some pages. I have 3 to 4 pages here. See, already I have used this example for another purpose. For footnote and all I have used. So here I am in second page. Always I will leave one page empty if it is, it may be useful for any other thing. But these bibliographies can be done only in the last page of the document. Now what I will do is, this is my intention about the computer. Now I will write something else. Just I'm writing some matter here, that's it. I'm just typing some matter. You should understand it. Think that this matter which I have typed, this one, just simply I have just typed on the keyboard for your understanding. I didn't take any material or any data from any book. I have just typed for the explanation. I'm using like this. So what has happened? I have written 2 sentences, and think that these 2 sentences I have taken from some author's book, from some textbook, some source I have taken. So I should mention his name and as well as year in which he has written that book. Then only they will not put copyrights on your book. That means what they will think that is, they have mentioned our name. So and so from this book, I have taken these 2 sentences. So please don't make any copyright saying that you are giving the names of those people. Okay. Now, first what you will do is, these are the 2 sentences from the book. Now, go to how to enter the name of the particular person or author's name. I am doing with insert citation. Now, go to insert citation. Now, first what you have to do is, where you want his name, there you keep the cursor. I want his name down like this. Here I kept my cursor. Here the cursor is blinking. See, here I want the name of that person. So I will go to insert citation. In this I will say add new source. Here it is asking type of source. What type of source? Which, from where you have selected? See, book section, journal, article, these are the things. So I will select, I have selected from book. I will select book. I will give some author name, the name of that author. Let's think that I have given Raj Singh, right? And the title of the book, some computer book, textbook or whatever it is. Year, which year? I am just mentioning some year. Okay. And city, some Hyderabad or whatever it is. Some publisher, so some XYZ publisher, right? All these are for examples I am taking. Okay. Now I will say okay. See what happens. See, can you see here? Singh, 1978. What all I have mentioned there? They are giving the name of the author's name and year when he have published, or which year he has written the book, right? Like that I will do in one more page. I will take another page. This is one of the authors, from one author's book I have taken the information and mentioned the name of the particular person. Here what I will do, I will take another material from another book, some material like this, okay, some material, some information I have taken, and I want to mention the name of that particular person. So insert citation, again go to insert citation, add new source, right? Again, from, I don't want to take from book, I want to take some other journal article, right? I will say author name, some author name, what should I should give, Meena, okay, and title of the book, okay, some computer book, city, some HYD, Hyderabad, year, some year, right? In so and so this year, he has like in developed that book, or he published that book. Publisher name, who has published, some Universal or whatever, whatever, from where, who has published, that names will be there in that end of the book. That one you have to take. Then no need of volume issue. Say okay. Got it? Meena has, Meena the name of that author, and year, in which year it has mentioned, year that book has been developed or published is that year. So now you understood. Now what I will do is, these two names I should show it in the bibliography page. So page. So for that I have to go to the end of the document. End of the document I should go. That means last page, in last page I should mention it. Right? This is my last page. Right? Okay. Now come here. Come here. Enter. Here I want to give the bibliography. You have to mention like this. Then only you will understand what is it. In project books and all, you will be doing, students will be doing in the project books, last they will mention it as bibliography. You will be giving thankful to the teachers, from teacher, so and so teacher helped me like this, they will mention in the project books. Okay, now I'm saying bibliography. I'll increase the font. Now what I will do is, I will just keep the cursor where I want. Okay. I'll make it small now. Okay. Now what I want? I want names of the authors, and here from which book I have mentioned, all the authors' names will come. See, already I have created some other authors' names also. We'll see whether that will come or not. Now what I have to do is, I will say bibliography. Say insert bibliography. See, all these are the authors' names I have mentioned in the books. Just now, for example, I have shown you this Universal Meena, this one, and Singh, Raj Singh I have shown. Can you understand? Meena and Raj Singh, for examples, I have shown. The remaining all I have done before only. So understood, this is the bibliography, how to create bibliography. You have understood with this video. I think I have completed table of contents, footnote, citation, cross reference, and only mark entry and mark citation is there. These two I'll make one video, and I'm concluding this video. I think you might have understood how to create a bibliography page at the end of the document. Still, if you have any doubts, please comment me in the comment section, so that I will see it and I'll try to reply to you. And as well as, if you still want anything else, you just mention in the comment box, so that I will try to do that particular video. If you like this video, please subscribe this channel, like it, share it to your friends, so that it may help them. Okay, then, thank you. Bye bye.